gay community. They would say, why do you need to have your own organization? Why do you want to be separate? Why don't you want to be part of our group? After that conversation, my only one with him, I felt like I had no more need to apologize for what we were doing, or even to try to get people to understand. My work for the next 20 years was dedicated to educating and even forcing the issue.